happy for Eric Salamet and Jason Esqueta, who are in their last years with us at Ateneo. So at least we're able to get back there. Now the challenge is to find a way to try to win it. But it's been a long road for us. It hasn't been as smooth as it was the last 2 years. We've had our ups and downs, but we still have a chance of winning the championship, which is the most important thing.
It's a very different game compared to your last 2 weeks with Adamson. What did you do differently?
We really prepared well. I mean, I can't go into everything we did. It would take too long to really discuss, but we really broke down everything that we've seen them do this entire week. And luckily for me, I have pretty intelligent players, and they were able to grasp what we wanted to do defensively, and they went out and executed it. But we probably prepared better for this game than we have in any game I've ever coached at Ateneo.
So you consider this game as their best game this season?
No, this was not our best game because the fourth quarter was a little bit shaky. We couldn't score at the end, we couldn't execute. But this conference, probably our second LaSalle game, was probably our best game that I've seen so far. But it was a game where we knew we had to prepare well to win, because on the other side, we knew that Coach Leo would prepare well against us. So the players did a good job of executing, following, which is all I asked from them anyway. Well, Eric Salamet's been sick the entire week. He only practiced yesterday. He was out the entire week. He was sick the entire week with fever. And we decided at the beginning of the week that we would just insert him into the starting lineup, because against Adamson, we felt we needed the energy to go up against Lester Alvarez, who really hurt us the last time we played them. So, Emma did a great job. Shooting the basketball and playing good defense today. He did a great job.